again today, are you? What have you been up to?
Just wandering around. I don't have anybody to play with, and nothing to do.
Why don't you go find Dickon? I saw him 7 or 5 minutes ago conjuring with that stick of his.
I haven't met Dickon. I don't even think he exists. I think your Martha just made him up.
Well, then I'll give you a spade if you want to go hole somewhere.
A little hole? For what?
You and me are good but alike. Neither of us are good looking, and what about the sour as we look?
No ghost could do what you've done in this house, Mary.
What you got to do is finish what you have begun. I don't know just how, but it's not over till you've won. When you see the storm is coming, see the lightning part the skies. It's too late to run. There's terror in your eyes. What you do then is remember this old thing you heard me say. It's the storm on you that's bound to blow away. Hold on to someone standing by. Hold on, don't you let go, little man. Hold on to what you know is true. Hold on until you get through. You're frozen to the floor. What you do then is you force yourself to wake up and you'll say, it's this dream, not me, that's bound to go away. Hold on, the night will soon be by. Hold on, until there's nothing left to try. Child, hold on, there's angels on the way. Hold on and hear them say,
many people at all. I should be able to remember three people quite easily.
Would I be one of them?
Mary, please. For as long as you'll have us, we are yours. Come. And I. And this is your home. And this, my lovely child, is your